And the stick of Gustafson tipped that away from the intended receiver. Now a shot in front of the net. Down is Gustafson. The shot scores. Bergeron. And Mark Recchi once more has a hand in this one as Bergeron restores the Boston advantage for the third time.
Well, the Bruins on the forecheck, and their big line gets it going again. And Mark Recchi's been unbelievable, as you mentioned, Joe. Ed, this whole line, the Leafs have not been able to contain this line tonight. And a battle won by Bergeron there as he wins the puck off Bozak. And then the shot through here. And actually, Phaneuf crossed just Sturm right into the puck. And then coming late is Patrice Bergeron to knock it into the empty net as Recchi gets a shot at it. Cobberle goes right by the puck. And Patrice Bergeron has his first goal in 13 games for the Boston Bruins. And he's got